If you're a Web3 developer, RPC nodes or remote procedural call nodes are one of the most integral parts of your tech stack, as they can enable you to read and write on-chain data. Although there are a lot of other efficient ways which can help you reading the on-chain data better, like one of those is Tatum SDK. Tatum SDK allows you to get real-time on-chain notifications. You can use Tatum SDK to get NFT data. You can use it to get wallet data and a lot more. And since we wanted to ensure you have an end-to-end experience while you are developing your next futuristic Web3 app, we made sure that you can access RPC node function calls via our SDK as well. Let's quickly see a demo how you can do that for Bitcoin RPC. For this demo, we'll create a very simple web app which will take block number as an input and will give you all the transactions that were recorded in that block. And we'll use this demo to fetch the historical Bitcoin Pizza block and we'll see that transaction in a Bitcoin scanner. So let's get started. For this example, we have a very simple index.html file which has a title, an input field, a button and a pre-formatted text tag. And it will look something like this, where you can enter block number here and click perform the call to get the result. Once you click perform the call button, it calls the function that we have defined in a logic file here, which basically first passes the block number into an integer and then initializes the Tatum SDK to Bitcoin network and then calls the get block hash, which will give us the hash for the block number that we have got from the user. And then we just use that to call the get block function and fetch the transactions from that function and just represent that in the pre-formatted text tag that we already had. Here's the quick demo of the same in action, and as we know, the Bitcoin Pizza block is 57043. We entered it here and click perform the call, and then you get two transactions which you can check in Bitcoin scanner. I already know this is the one which was used for the Bitcoin Pizza transaction. I copy it from here and I'll paste it in the blockchain.com explorer, and once we paste it here, we can select the Bitcoin transaction. And you can see this Bitcoin Pizza transaction. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you press that like button, make sure you subscribe to us and press the bell icon so you get notified whenever we release a new video. And make sure to share this video with someone whom you think this might help. This was Shiv, product manager at Tatum, and see you next time.